Hi, I'm John Davis. I'm with Artograph, and I am our domestic sales manager and chief operating officer. Digital projectors are a great studio tool because now an artist can take any digital image and project that onto their work surface. A full HD resolution gives you a bright, crisp image to work from. It can be clearly displayed on many surfaces in a myriad of lighting situations, from a darkened studio to outdoor situations. You can even take a photo of one of your smaller pieces, blow it up, and using the projector, redo the piece on a larger scale and on a different surface. Projectors are also great for creating murals. An LED projector allows for energy-efficient, maintenance-free projection. The projector will not get too hot to touch, and LED pulsing virtually eliminates motion blur. The LED lights last 30,000 hours for years of long-lasting use. Artograph projectors are unique in that they are designed to be truly art projectors. Features such as keystone adjustment allows you to automatically or manually adjust the angle of the image to suit the angle of your canvas or easel. A good example of keystoning is if you shine a flashlight at a wall, it's a circle. If you tip it up or down, it stretches. Well, the same thing happens with a projected image. Embedded in our projectors are 23 different proprietary grids that give an artist powerful layout tools. And the grids can either be dropped over a picture or used separately. You can also zoom onto an image to isolate one area. This is great for fine detail, allowing you to enhance and define features and tonal range in a portrait. Color adjustment allows the artist to really fine-tune the picture they're projecting. You can adjust the brightness, the sharpness, the contrast, and the color temperature. Most projectors feature multiple inputs, so you can connect your computer, tablet, iPad, smartphone, or other device using a USB or HDMI cable. We do supply an SD card reader, so now you can take the SD card out of your digital camera, plug it into our SD card reader, and plug that into the USB port on the projector. They also have a headphone jack that you could plug in, either headphones for private listening, or you can connect it to external speakers. This isn't just a one-off device, it has many uses for an artist to take beyond the studio. Its compact size and lightweight design make it easier for teachers and instructors to bring along for presentations. Rested on a stand or mounted onto a tripod for versatility and height and for use outdoors. And at the end of the day, move it into your living space for a night at the movies.